His rival, it seemed, had broken his dream by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, but she called herself Lil, and everyone knew her as Nancy. Now she and her man, who called himself Dan, were in the next room at the hotel. Rocky burst in, grinning a grin. He said, "Danny, old boy, this is a showdown." But Daniel was hot, he drew first and shot, and Rocky proceeded to lie in the corner.